you...
Aloy, I hear you've been making quite the impression on the Clanlands. Saving the Desert Clan from itself, forcing the Commander Tecote out of hiding, defending the Grove from Regala.
I didn't do it alone.
The humble words of a true warrior.
Is something wrong?
No. Yes, there's this song I want to play, one of my own making, but it's hopeless. I'm just never going to get the sound right.
What makes you say that?
Back in the Clanlands, the Sky Clan built instruments that cast sound to sky and across the mountains. They use long-legged throats to make them bellow with the sound of metal. It's how they communicate between villages. Combining that sound with the Utaru's would create a melody unlike anyone's ever heard before. But I won't be hunting for any long legs anytime soon.
For now, you should try the Metal Weaver again. They might have some new piece you can use.
Right.
This song means a lot to him, doesn't it?
It does, which is why I'm getting him that machine part. It'll be a surprise. The Utaru say that's the best way to receive a gift.
Is there a long leg around here?
As it happens, one has been troubling some villages southwest of here. You'll be doing me and Plain Song a favor by getting rid of it. Interested?
Maybe. I didn't think the Tanakh cared much about gifts.
When I first moved here, I remember some days were more difficult than others. But I came to embrace the life I found here, and I don't see why I can't help Corey do the same.
He's lucky to have you. Tell me more about this long leg.
It's a particularly nasty one. Looks different, too. Tainted like the lands around here used to be. It protects a group of machines that overran a small outpost southwest of Plainsong. Its call is easy enough to track, but if it spots us, it'll call reinforcements faster than you can draw your bow. Take it out with the rest of those machines, though. Plainsong has one less problem to deal with, and Corey gets to play his melody. Victory for all.
If I make my way down there, I'd like to help.
I appreciate that. I'll head southwest and see if I can pick up a trail.
Down.
Jax is in trouble.
Aloy! Nice of you to join me.
Thought you could use the backup. You okay?
You arrived not a moment too soon, Huntress. I thought I heard a long legs call, so I hastened to follow, but I was caught unaware by these machines instead. There it is again.
Let's go find it. Sounds like our long legs at the top of that cliff. Oh, looks like we're climbing.
We'll make quick work of it. This reminds me of my early days as a veteran. Always running off to hunt in the wilds. As far away from plain song as possible.
What changed?
I saw my first Yutaru students become fighters worthy of any Tanakh clan. I felt useful, like I belonged. And so plain song became home.
I'm sure Kore will find his place too.
I hope so.
Almost there. It sounds like that long leg isn't alone up there.
There's our long leg. And the Yutaru it fell. Might be best to silence it before it can call reinforcements. Thank you.
down it goes. It's working.
Ooh. That's some firepower. Ammo for you, Huntress. Care to show me our prize, Huntress?
Many thanks, Aloy. Without you, I might have been in trouble. Why don't you take that piece to Corey for me? The villagers felled by these machines need to have their seeds buried properly first.
Are you sure?
Tell Corey I better be the first to hear that song of his when I return.
So, are you there? I'm in Plainsong, and it's amazing. It's just like you said, the fields are back in bloom.
And we have you to thank for it. If you hadn't come along, the Utaru would still be starving, under siege by machines.
I'm just glad it worked out.
Yes. First Plainsong. Next, the world.
The land gods smile upon us.
That's a bit of an exaggeration.
So you can make a decision on what to do with the sacred trail?
Then I wasn't aware we needed to make a decision.
Maybe it's too early to consider this.
Okore.
Aloy? I thought you had left Plainsong.
Well, I thought about it. But then I'd have to carry this long leg throat all by myself.
You found?
Jax did.
That old man.
Can still hear perfectly fine. So let's hear it.
I'm gonna need some help. Aloy, can you take this to the workbench, please? You won't have to do much, I promise. You'll see a wide cavity on the instrument. That piece should fit right in.
Hunter to hunter, let's...
Let us see your handiwork.
I think it's good to go.
A song of two peoples indeed.
Thank you, Aloy. My debt to you seems to only grow.
Hearing that was payment enough.
That may be, but you should at least take this. You deserve it.
May the wings of the Ten hearten your step.
Shine upon you. Keep your...
The child, Gray, was bold and strong.
May the wind carry you.
Thank you.
take out the leader.
Move. There.
I've got you.